Hi everybody, Mr. B here, and in celebration of Mother's Day, we'll be playing an Animal Mothers trivia game today. I will be asking you questions about mothers in the animal kingdom. You will have 10 seconds to consider the answer, and 30 seconds to do an exercise that corresponds with your answer. Good luck! Which mother's child is known as a Joey? Is it a kangaroo, a pig, or a rhinoceros? Baby kangaroos are known as Joeys. Which mother lays the biggest egg? Is it an ostrich, an emu, or a cassowary, the world's most dangerous bird? Ostrich moms lay the biggest eggs. Which animal's mother sleeps upside down? Is it a monkey, a bat, or a squirrel? Bats sleep upside down. Which mother carries her baby in a pouch? Is it a beaver, a prairie dog, or a koala? Koala moms carry their babies in a pouch. Which mother's children are born blind, deaf, and toothless?
Is it a polar bear, rattlesnake, or zebra?
Polar bear cubs are helpless at birth and completely dependent on their mothers. Which mother abandons her baby after only 12 days? Is it an elephant, a sloth, or a harp seal? poor little harp seal will be abandoned after 12 days and have to fend for itself without its mother. Which cub's mother is the fastest land animal? Is it a lion, a cheetah, or a panther? Cheetahs are the fastest land animal and can reach speeds up to 75 miles per hour. Which animal's mother does not have a blue tongue? Is it a chow chow, a giraffe, or a horse? Chow chows and giraffes both have blue tongues. So the correct answer is a horse. Which animal is dependent on its mother longer than any animal other than humans? Is it an orangutan, an orca whale, or a hippopotamus? Orangutans will spend up to 6 years nursing and be dependent on their mothers for the first 8 years of life. Bonus trivia time! Which dogs have the best mama? Winnie, Tigger, Jack, and London say, "We have the best mama." So happy Mother's Day to Mrs. B, my mom, of course, your mom, and all the mothers around the world. We love you, Mom.